Fish are fascinating creatures. They swim around without a care in the world, forget where they are, then swim a little more. However, some fish are a bit more interesting than others. From a water critter that carries its babies in its mouth, to a fish that can change its gender when it wants to. Here are 10 of the most unique fish in the ocean. Before we begin, make sure to hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the notification bell for more amazing videos every day. With that being said, let's begin. Number 10. Parrotfish. Imagine going lure fishing as you do regularly, then pulling up a fish that's not only rare, but you've never seen before. That was the reality for a group of fishermen from a southern Oman business in Australia called No Boundaries. The group was out lure fishing on the rocks of Hellaniat Islands when one of the fishermen felt something bite his line. Another of the fishermen quickly identified it as a rare parrotfish that has only been seen around Hellaniat Island and nowhere else in the world. Panic and excitement ensued as the men tried to bring the fish onto the shore to identify it safely. It had red eyes, strange vampire-like teeth, and a vibrant red coloring that set it apart from any other fish in the area. What's more, this fishing group may be the first to catch this fish with a lure. They took photos and a video, felt it and held it, then returned it safely to the water for it to live out its days happily. This fantastic find is one that those Australian fishermen will remember for the rest of their lives. Number 9. Asian Sheepshead Wrasse. If you thought your pet goldfish was a little on the ugly side, then think again. This unusual fish will not only pique your curiosity, but make you recoil in horror too. Known as the Asian Sheepshead Wrasse, it's one of the largest fish in the wrasse species and native to the Western Pacific Ocean. Aside from its bulbous chin and terrifyingly ugly appeal, there's a lot of reasons to admire this water critter. It's hermaphroditic. When it feels like it, it can change from a male and female, then back again. Who wishes they could do that? The Asian Sheepshead Wrasse lives on the Korean Peninsula, Japan, Ogasawara Islands, and China. It can grow up to 39 inches long and has even been found to weigh up to 32 pounds. Most people didn't know such a fish existed until it premiered on a show called Blue Planet 2 in 2017. BBC Earth crew filmed the fish changing gender right before their very eyes for the episode called One Ocean. From that discovery, other stories have come out about the fish. A Japanese diver claims to have struck a strange friendship with an Asian sheepshead wrasse that has spanned over 25 years in Tateyama Bay, Japan. The underwater Shinto shrine caretaker, Hiroyuki Arakawa, names the fish Yuriko and calls him by hitting a bell. Number 8. Boxfish. Having trouble finding the perfect pouty face for your next selfie? Gain inspiration from the boxfish. This unique fish will not only put a smile on your face with its oddball appearance and plump lips, but will intrigue you enough to want to know more about it. From the Ostraciidae family, it's a square, bony fish that comes in a range of different colors, such as brown, yellow, and orange. They have honeycomb patterns on their skin, swim as if they are partaking in a rowing competition, and are pretty slow. As a result, they aren't about to come in first in any swimming races with their fishy friends. Boxfish also have heavily armored scales that contribute to their slow movements, but also protect them from predators. If that's not enough, then they are also capable of secreting poison from their skin to keep away unfriendly visitors. They usually release this poison when they feel under stress, and it can affect any fish in the boxfish's general vicinity. Boxfish live in the Pacific, Indian, and Atlantic Oceans, and some other species of Ostraciidae, such as the trunkfish, live in Florida and as far as Cape Cod. This strange and boxy little fish undoubtedly earns its title as one of the most unique fish in the ocean. Number 7. Stargazer. Let's play spot the difference with this fish known as the stargazer versus a normal one. A normal fish has eyes on the sides of its head. This one, however, has them on top of its head. A normal fish will also not often resort to trickery to get its dinner, but the stargazer will. It buries itself in the sand and even uses a worm-shaped lure that grows out of its head to attract its prey's attention. It then strikes when the other fish is least expecting it. They live in shallow and deep salt water, come from a family of 51 species known as Uranoscopidae, and have some standout features that astound researchers even to this day. Compared to other fish, their anal and dorsal fins are much longer, and not all species even have dorsal fins. If everything else it had going for it wasn't enough, the stargazer is also venomous. Behind the operculus and above the pectoral fins, you'll spot two venomous spines that can cause electric shocks and send out poison. Even knowing that this fish is both venomous and electric, you can still eat it. It's a delicacy in some cultures and is for sale in fish markets with the electric organ removed. Given that this fish will shock and poison its victims before it eats them, we're sure there won't be too many people who are sympathetic for this fish to end up on someone else's dinner plate. Number 6. Jawfish. To look at a jawfish, also known as a pistacnathidae, you wouldn't raise an eyebrow. They look like any other fish of the deep. Bright, colorful, a little quirky, but not jaw-dropping. But then you see them pregnant. Kind of. And your mouth will hit the floor. Aside from one species of jawfish, they are mouth brooders. This means that instead of hatching their eggs on the seafloor like any other sane fish, they carry their eggs in their mouth until the fry are born. By doing so, they can keep them safe from predators. After a male and a female jawfish mate, the female will give the eggs to the male to carry. Her job is done. The male will then carry those eggs for a period of time that differs from one type of jawfish to the next. The gold specs jawfish has a gestational period of between 8 to 10 days, but other fish might be longer or shorter. We can't imagine that carrying your baby in your mouth would ever be all that comfortable, so you can give this fish the Parent of the Year award. Number 5. The psychedelic frogfish. If you see what looks like a rubber ball pinging itself over the ocean floor, then you're likely to do a double take. That's not a ball, it's a psychedelic frogfish. The psychedelic frogfish gets its name from the swirly stripes that cover its entire body. It was first discovered in 2009, and the findings were published in the Copia Scientific Journal. This fish will astound you with its uniqueness. It's flabby, fleshy, and has a small appendage on its forehead. It also doesn't have any scales, but instead has skin that covers its fins, along with a mucus coating. It has a face that only a motherfish could love. What people also find awe-inspiring is its structure. Its face is flat, with a lateral chin and cheeks, and can expand its head while moving its mouth forward. Sometimes, it looks like it's letting out a bored yawn. The psychedelic frogfish doesn't move like any other fish either. It uses its fins to launch itself off the sea floor, while relying on water to run through its gills in a jet propulsion fashion. As it thrusts forward, it's in the shape of a ball, making it look like it's a child's toy, bouncing along the ocean floor. Number 4. Flying fish. Imagine admiring a fish so much that you name a missile after it. That's what Nord Aviation did when creating their Exocet, and for a good reason. Exocet is French for flying fish, which is the name of 40 different species of fish that happen to fly like it's no big deal. They glide through the Tasman Sea without a care in the world, but then take off up to 37 miles per hour out of the water and into the air. There have even been some cases of flying fish traveling over 650 feet. Any normal fish couldn't do this, but the flying fish can. Over time, it has evolved its pectoral fins to take the illusion of wings. While it won't be turning into a bird anytime soon, it's far more evolved than the boring old seafaring fish. The general consensus is that the flying fish goes into flight mode when it feels under threat by a predator. How better to escape from jaws than with flight? Number 3. Stonefish. Nature was playing a cruel trick one day when it decided to create a fish that was not only one of the most venomous in the world, but also one of the best at a game of hide and seek. The stonefish, which gets its name from its ability to look like a stone, is a fish that's dangerous to other fish and humans. It's found in the coastal regions of both the Pacific and Indian Oceans, and is a frequent visitor to Australia. Anyone who stands on it is at risk of having neurotoxins shot from the dorsal gland fins into their foot. When the stonefish feels threatened, it also has additional spines that stick up, hoping to poison something and ruin its day. Often, the severity of the poisoning can depend on the pressure and length of time you stood on the fish. To a human, that pressure or time wouldn't matter, for it hurts terribly for any length of time. When you step on a stonefish, the best options for pain relief and treatment are antivenom from a medical professional, heat up to 113 degrees, and vinegar. Number 2. Pufferfish. The pufferfish is part of the Tetradontidae family, a group of fish that are particularly spiky when you compare them to others. Fish are supposed to be scaly, but the pufferfish well and truly bucks the trend. It has four strangely large teeth on a fused upper and lower plate, and it uses these to devour mollusks and crustaceans, which it prefers over any other form of marine life. It also puffs out like, well, a pufferfish to deter its enemies. Oh, and one more thing, it's one of the most poisonous fish in the world. No big deal. The liver, skin, and many other internal organs are toxic, thanks to the tetrodotoxin found within them. You would think, knowing that a pufferfish could make you severely ill, that you would find a less harmful fish to eat. But you gotta love Asia for their determination. They serve pufferfish as a delicacy, but only when it's served by highly trained chefs who understand both the safe parts to eat and in what quantities. Number 1. Black Chimera. How do you feel about never sleeping again? You're okay with it? Okay. Listen to this one. The Black Chimera, which we've nicknamed the fish of your nightmares, is a fish that comes from both the ray and shark family. It takes two terrifying creatures, turns them into one, and creates a monster. The Black Chimera doesn't have any bones. Instead, it has cartilage. It also has two chambered hearts, two fins and nostrils, and a giant venomous spine. It also grows to around 5 feet long and deserves its alternative names of spookfish and ghost shark. They lay eggs in little leathery pouches, use electroreception to find their prey, like a marine version of Tinder, and even have retractable appendages. Enough said, we're staying on land. Grossed out? Amazed? Enthralled? Utterly shocked? Same. The ocean has a lot of explaining to do. What amazed you the most? Have any of these fish put you off adding to your goldfish tank? Also, check out our other cool stuff showing up on the screen now. See you next time.